lived in Russia, my dream was just like come to America, just to see big buildings. In my city in Russia, the winter time is very cold. In the Celsius, minus 40. I like here like weather. It's like vacation. Every day on vacation. In Russia, my life was very interesting. When I was a child, we even made money. Put a gas on the gas station for cars, like sell newspapers, wash car. When I gone to boxing, I didn't understand that boxing will be my life, you know, like right now I'm working only for boxing. Only for sport. I have concentrated only for boxing. I understand that I need to save this place. I need to work, hard work.
His 22 knockouts in 24 fights define Kovalev as one of boxing's most violent and effective personalities. And if the last five knockouts are any indication, there's much more yet to come on the horizon.